The Dolphins are a surprising 4-2 team. They'll have to play the season without a bye and had a London game thrown in the mix, but they have played well this season, at least on defense. The under is 5-1 in Miami games, and the Dolphins haven't lost against the spread since that London game, depending on what number you got last week. If you had -3, you pushed. Jay Cutler is dealing with some cracked ribs and probably won't play this week. Considering what a mess the Cutler era has been for the Dolphins, this probably is not a bad thing. Cutler was signed as a panic move when Ryan Tannehill went down with a torn ACL. Perfectly capable backup Matt Moore was passed over with the Cutler signing, and now he'll get his shot. Moore is 13 of 21 on the season with a 2-1 touchdown interception ratio. Adam Gase has spoken ill of his offense after pretty much every game this season, but things looked a lot more efficient with Moore at the helm in their 31-28 win over the Jets. That was the first time that the Dolphins had scored more than 20 points in a game. Jay Ajayi and Jarvis Landry are good building blocks at the skill positions, but the Dolphins have still struggled. The running game hasn't found the end zone yet, and the receivers have just 9.4 yards per reception. Overall, the Dolphins have managed just 4.3 yards per play. On the plus side, the defense has played well, though some regression may be coming. Miami has only allowed 112 points, but they have allowed 5.3 yards per carry, which ranks in the middle of the pack in the NFL. With only 6 takeaways and only 2 interceptions, the Dolphins look like a team in line for a reversal of fortune. Miami's defense has done a great job against the run to hold the opposition to 3.6 yards per carry and to limit big plays in the passing game with just 10.3 yards per catch allowed. Despite being a middle-of-the-pack defense overall, the Dolphins are 6th in percentage of drives ending in points at 29.3. On the other teams under 34%, only 2 have a lower turnover percentage. The Dolphins also are in the middle of the pack in sacks. The lack of big plays on defense should play a role sometime soon. See if a 3.5 pops up for this game if you didn't get a chance to grab it earlier. The Miami Dolphins are probably better off with Matt Moore running the offense, and he probably should have been in charge all along. At the very least, he can't be any worse than Jay Cutler. The Ravens have now allowed 166, 173, 108, 231, and 169 rushing yards over the last 5 games, so Moore may not even have to throw the ball a lot. It is a bad spot for both teams and a particularly tough travel spot for the Dolphins, but the Dolphins are playing better football than the Ravens right now, and the players can look forward to a weekend off with a good effort in this game. Our pick and prediction is for the Miami Dolphins at +3. Click over now to BetDSI.com to get $100 free. When you sign up with a deposit today, you can get a 100% deposit bonus. That's $200 in betting action for just $100. Start making cash right now with NFL or NCAA football betting. BetDSI.com has all your favorite sports to bet on today.